Gets it up to Joe Dupree along the left side. Dupree working on Wellington. Cuts back to the middle. He's going to take a shot. And there's a goal! Joe Dupree from 30 yards out nails the top right corner. The Englishman puts it in to put the Blue Hens ahead only 40 seconds after the equalizer. And the Blue Hens have a 3-2 lead.